Let's be very, very careful when we throw around allegations about how our government betrayed everyone around the country. We're the people who should be humble about our mistakes, but let's be proud about what we do well. And we should listen to each other, but we shouldn't fall for the Tory claptrap that we left the country broken and bankrupt. That is just not true.